That evening, the story had arrived back at the sheds before Gordon.
I don't know, said a voice.
Whatever you think he's got, he hasn't. If he had, he'd be used on the express, and since he isn't, then what he's got isn't there. Do you agree? Gordon wasn't sure who the voice belonged to, so decided to remain respectfully silent.